But I heavily rely on like backtesting to find me profitable strategies. Because I need like I can't I know there's some traders who can just look at a chart, take trades, kind of just like off of intuition or not looking at like historical numbers. Like I need that type of stuff. It's how I was trained in poker, really. So I just, I need that stuff, and I think it's important.